Very good. Let's start in child's pose. So at the very back of your mat, bring your big toes to touch. Walk your knees really nice and wide. And then cry your fingers forward. Relax your forehead down to the ground. Just rest in there. If this feels really good on your shoulders, then here is your spot. If this is tight, stay here. If you can go a little further, as you're on the ground, bring your hands to touch. And then bending from your elbows, bring both of your hands to the very back of your neck. Then wiggle your elbows maybe a little longer, and then just rest in there, you guys. And we'll start with your breath. For now, just notice, what does it feel like? Is it difficult for you to breathe? Is it open? Notice, step one. Together, take a really deep breath. Inhale to the top of your lungs. Then open mouth, side out. Two more, breathe in. Open mouth, release. And again, full lungs. Open mouth, side out. Release your hands down to the ground and be gentle as you start to rock your forehead side to side and finding rotation in your ribs. Push your right, then push your left side closer to the ground. Continue your breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, roll your shoulders back through center. Shift forward and press your way all the way up to tabletop pose. Open up your hands as wide as you can. And spine, inhale, look up. Drop your belly and point your tail. Good. Exhale, push to round. Tuck your tail and tuck your chin. Do two more. Inhale, roll up. Exhale, round. Roll up, follow the rhythm of your breath. And round. Inhale, spine center, and guys, start with the left hand to the sky, reach up. Exhale, half bind, put it behind your back to open up your chest, breathe in. Exhale, twist. Good, hand up and circles, roll it. Shoulder joint, large circles around to warm it up. And again, guys, note you need two dumbbells for today's class. Full body, definitely a lot of upper body. Reverse. Yeah, very good. Feel the movement in your shoulder. Feel the muscles, tendons, ligaments rolling around, creating more room. Plant your hand and switch. Inhale, right hand high. Open up your ribcage, rotate the spine. Exhale, hand to your back, half bind. Breathe in. Exhale, twist, look up. Reach up high, inhale and roll it. Shoulder roll three, two, one, and reverse, roll three, two, and one. You got it, plant your hand, tuck your toes and lift your bottom, down dog, start to pedal. Push your right heel, push your left heel down, room in your calves, get long. Breathe in, breathe out, both heels down, push back and cushion your knees, guys. Make sure they're not locked. I want you to feel this from your Achilles tendon all the way down to the very below part of your glutes. Hamstrings long, breathe in, push back, breathe out. Walk your feet hip width, inhale, high tippy toes, lift your heels as high as you can, feel the arch of your feet stretch. Then exhale, spin them over to the right and push your chest closer in. Inhale, high tippy toes. Exhale, rotate left and chest goes closer. Chest and shoulders open up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Bring it center. Inhale, look towards your hands. On your exhale, step your feet behind your wrists. Ragdoll and swing side to side. This is still opening and activation, guys. Woo. Very good. Bring it center, hands on the ground. Inhale, halfway lift. On your exhale, plant your hands and step your left foot back. Reach your right hand high and rotate. Get really long with your legs. Breathe in. Breathe out. Plant your hand and step forward. Left meets your right. And guys, halfway lift. Reset your back. Exhale, fold. Right leg step back. Left hand up. Reach to open. Breathe in. Can you twist a little more as you breathe out? Good. Plant your hand and step up. Ragdoll your last round here, and then we're starting to pick it up, guys. We're up side to side. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, roll all the way up. Mountain, fingers all the way up. And then, guys, interlace your hands and put it behind your head. Feet hip width, low squat. Then lift and knee rolls large circle out like you're stepping over a hurdle. Squat and switch. Squat. Roll. Nice. Squat. Roll. Still activation. We're here for 8, 7. Keep your chest up. 6, 5, 4. Warming up your hip. 3, 2, and 1. Thank you. Stay low. Pulse. 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 Don't round your back, guys. Keep your chest tall. Push your head into your hands behind you. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. You got it. 2, 1. Lift all the way up, and we got laterals. Keep your hands. Lateral to the left, push. Lateral to the right, push. Let's go. Sit down and back. Make sure as you're stepping, your knee stays behind your toes, guys. From the side, knee is not moving forward. It's going back. Push. Let's go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. You got it. 2, and 1. Thank you kindly. Come to the middle of your mat. You can release your hands and walk your feet wide. Hands on your hips. Feet are glued. It's just your hips side to side. Shift. Now stay low and glide. 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 Stay low. If you want, you can put your hands up through your chest. If you want to reach to get your side body long too, definitely an option. Reach. Reach. 8, 7, 6. Stay low. You're not getting up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring in center. Rotate your heels in, toes out, and it's a low sumo. Hold it. Breathe. 5. You got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on the ground. Lift your bottom and rotate your heels out. Shift side to side if the stretch feels good, or you can fold in to release your back. Active, then stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, lift halfway. On your exhale, crawl it to the front, frame your right leg. Back knee, tap heel, step back. Back heel, step back. Go get him. Heel, lunge. Heel, lunge. You got it. Stay low. Your fingers are framing your front leg, you guys. Up, that looks great. Knee taps the ground by your heel, and then step it back. Tap, step back. Tap, step back, and breathe. Just 5. Just 4. Really good. 3, 2, 1. Left foot, step it back. Watch. Right hand stays open. Right leg, that's the one in the front, steps to a side plank. Open it. Okay, guys, hips go. Tap, squeeze. Tap, squeeze. Your shoulder joints ready. We warmed it up. Let's go 8. seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Both forearms on the ground and hold it. Both forearms, left knee only. Left knee, left tricep, step it back. Tap, step, eight, seven, six. Tap your tricep, five, four, aim for it, three, two, one, hold it, breathe. You're here for five, four, three, two, one. On your knees, guys. Open up your hands nice and wide. We got back extensions. Ready? Everything up. Keep your toes down though, and then put it down. Toes down, guys. Push the top of your feet down. Don't let them lift. Upper body only. Eight, seven, six, five, you got it, four, three, two, one, and pull it up, pull it up, pull it up. Arms go wide, short, keep it up, eight, seven, keep breathing, six, five, woo, four, hello back, three, two, one, got it. Hands under your chest. Notice this, it's not under my shoulder, under chest. Elbows backwards, onto your knee. Push, and chest down, let's go eight. Chest down, push. Chest all the way down, flat. Push, chest down. Push, chest down. Push, chest down. Two more. Push. Woo. One more. Push. You got it. All the way down. Everything up. Feet up. Hands up. Hold them and pedal. Go. Swimmers, go get them. Pedal, 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 pedal. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands down, push all the way back. Down dog, pedal. Good job, guys. Woo. Look up. Exhale, step or hop, top of your mat. Heavy weights. Okay, team. Lift your shoulders in line with your hips. Arms go narrow. 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 You got it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, and hold it, hold it, hold it. Babies, pulse, pulse, pulse. Don't round your back. Push your bottom out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Weights down, high plank, welcome back. Mountain climber, ready, set, pull it. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, good work. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left foot forward. Step. You can get rid of your weights. Woo. Okay, let's get even. Heel tap, step back. Tap, step back. Tap, step back. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it back. Left hand open. Rotate open, side plank. Hips go. Dip. Squeeze. Squeeze. Let's go. Yeah. when you go all the way down. That's it, guys. 5, 4, 3. Awesome. 2. Last one. Both forearms. Hold it. Very good. Right knee only. Right knee, right tricep. Pull, tap. Pull, tap. You got it. Flex your core. 8, 7, 6. So good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Just hold it. Hold it. Breathe. Hello, shoulders. Easy, easy, easy. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On your knees. Really nice job. If you need a sip of water, please get it. Guys, you're warm. We're gonna start working. Nice job. Two weights on your back. Please and thank you. Two weights on your back, guys. Feet will stay on the ground. One chest press, one shoulder press, full sit up. Drive. Chest, shoulder, chest, shoulder. Let's go get him. Chest, shoulder, chest, shoulder, chest, shoulder. Full sit up, guys. Roll through. Yes, way to go. No rush, work. If your weights are lighter than an 8, then I'd like for you to go faster. If your weights are heavier than an 8, I'd like for you to go a little slower. Breathe. Woo! 8 more at least. Oh, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you got this, arms, 2, last one, full sit up, go. Very good. Guys, I'll meet you in a seat. Weights up and palms face one another, glue them in. Create a really flat back. That means you're gonna have to bend your knees. Tricep, go. Eight, 7, 6, mm-hmm. 5, we got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Weights to your chest. Stack your feet and put your weights on your hips. Hip lifts, go. This is the break for your arms because we're going back after. Squeeze. Squeeze. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze your glutes, please. 7, 6, 5. Squeeze them. 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold it up. Just hold it. Walk your feet into touch. If you're here, walk them in, walk them in, walk them in. Feet to touch. And butterflies. Open, close. Open, close. Let's go. In or out of thighs. 10, 9, 8. Easy. 7. I'm just kidding. It's really hard, guys. I feel a burn too. Go 5. 4. It's just the thing you gotta tap. tell you, right? Three. Easy two. Last one and hold it. Five, four, three, two, one. Put it down, get rid of one weight. Right hand, right weight, please. Okay, I'd like for you to roll over to your left side bottom, and here's the difference. This would be right on my hip. This is angled back, so I'm on the left side bottom, not hip bone. One pull, you see where this is going? And then one oblique V up. Low, V up, let's go. Hey, 10, 9, 8, easy, 7, 6, 5, keep your legs long, 4, 3, 2, and 1, nicely done. Stay on your left forearm, bend your knees to 90 and put the weight on the side of your leg. Clamshells, it's an oblique, shoulder, hip. It looks like this. Open, close. Let's get it. 10, 9. The weight is on my legs, you guys. As I lift it, my hand is only here to make sure that it doesn't fall. But it's by far not my arms moving it. It's my hips and my leg. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, nice job. 1 and hold it. Squeeze. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put it down. No weight. Stay on your left side. Check it out. Send your legs really nice and long. Stagger them with your right foot, the top butt, and the front. Push your way up to a forearm plank on the left. Now left leg, guys, that's the one in the back. Front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, come on. 6, keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Switch sides. Left arm, left leg. Cross, obliques, go get them. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you're doing great. Last one, awesome. Stay on your side, bend your knees and find your clamshells. Weight on your left leg. Shall we? Open, close, open, close, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, push out of your hips, 4, 3, oh, 2, struggle it. Last one and hold it. Hold it. 10, 9, I'll count like this. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put it down, no weight. Forearm plank on your right side. Left foot forward. Lift. Back leg goes front, back, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop, rest. Nicely done. If you need some water, here's your chance. That was pretty good. Woo. Okie dokie. You need two weights when you're ready. One behind your right knee. One in your left hand. One behind your right knee. One in your left hand. Are you so excited? Okay, guys. Here's the importante. This weight doesn't feel great when it drops on your other leg. So your job is to hold on to it. You're crunching this weight in the entire time. It's like you're trying to keep it in your elbow pit, but it's in your back knee pit. Okay, keep it, and then it goes up. I'm still squeezing. I don't want to let go of this weight, guys. Squeeze the weight. At the same time, you'll do a left row. Down, row, down, row. We got 12, 11, 10, use your core, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, left way down, foot stays up. Babies, go. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5 circles front. The bigger the better. Roll, roll, roll. Feel your obliques. 3, 2, 1, reverse. Go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thanks kindly. Switch sides. Right hand away. Left knee. Shall we? Okay. Squeeze. Let's get it. 12. 11. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, get rid of your arm. Okay, babies in the back, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march circles front, 5, 4, 3, 2, reverse, 5, 4, yes, 3, 2, 1, thank you, get rid of the weight. Okay, guys. No, wait. Now it's just you. I'll meet you at the back of your mat on your knees. Shall we? Up. 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 Hop. Down. Down. Let's go. Hop. Up. Hop. Down. Down. Up. Up. Drive. I love that pace. That's definitely option one. Option two, down, down, up, up, hop. Down, down, up, up, hop. Down, down, up, up, hop. Let's go. We're gonna skip that down, down, up, up in 5. In 4. You're doing so good. In 3. In 2. Last one. Thank you kindly. Full on burpees. Bellies to the ground. Burpees, let's go. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Hit it. Okay, guys, chest to the ground, all the way down, bellies flat. Then use your strong arms, push your way back, hop in, hop up. Bellies flat every time.
Think of it like a reverse push-up. Slowly you lower your way down and then the strong arms get you up. Remember this, if you ever want to get really good at something that you're not so great at now, you want to reverse engineer it. Okay, my engineers, reverse. Start from the back and then work your way down. Meaning, if you want to get really good at push-ups, then instead of struggling of lowering you down, keep going. Hi. Oh, keep going. Yeah. You're going to work your way up instead. And that's the same with pull-ups. If you want to get really good at pull-ups, you're not working on pulling your way up. You're first working on lowering yourself down. And then when you get really good at that, then you start working on the other half. Four more. Breathe. You should be getting tired. Three. Whew. Push through your limits. Two. This is where change is, guys. Last one. Hey, thank you, heart. Forearm plank, hold it. Forearm plank, hold it. Breathe. Same knee, same tricep, alternate them. Right to right, step back. Left to left, step back. Please touch your knee to tricep. Work for it. Tap it. Tap it. Yes, full range. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Rest. Guys, beautifully done. We're back to your core. You're doing great. Woo! Okay, good news is we only have a little bit left. Yeah? Even better news is you're only going to get stronger from here. It's a win-win. Okay, guys, I'm going to meet you. 2 weights. On your back, please. Okay, eyes up. Feet up to the sky and dorsiflex them to your nose. Weights go push, pull, reach. Pull, push, pull, reach. Pull, push, pull, reach. Pull, push, pull, reach. Pull, push, pull, reach. Seven. Six. Five. Owie. Four. Three. Two. Burn. One. Put your weights by your side. Don't put it forward because we're going to need it again. Hands behind your back. Legs go. Tap, reverse. Tap, reverse. 10, 9. Don't let your knees go past your chest. Definitely not back. Knees up. You got it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs long and hold. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Burn, baby, burn. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull your knees in and roll up to seat. Okay, heels up. Woo! Okay, team, hands to chest. Watch this. Lean, one goes long, one pulls in. Center, lean, center, lean, center, center. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. While you rest, take a moment for these guys to recover, eyes up. You're gonna find both of your weights. You're gonna gain momentum as you roll back, and then the weights are gonna open as you roll your way into a high plank and hop back. When you do get there, roll right, oh, roll left, watch this. Hop front, hop back, hop front, roll. Do it again. Back, row, row, double hop, front, back, front, row. Row right. Row left. Hop front. Hop back. Hop front roll. Yes. Got it. Good, guys. You got five more. Row. Row. Front, back, front, roll, back. All about your core. Yes. Use the weights to drive. Good hop. I'll take two more good ones. So good. After this, guys, we're onto your legs. Keep working. One more. Right. Wait. Row right. Yes. Row left. Okay, now go. You got it. Hop front. Hop back. Hop front and roll. Yeah. Nicely done. Roll to the front, you guys. I'll meet you in a stand. Keep your weights. Good job. Woo. Catch your breath. Feet hip width. Deadlift. Heels up. Deadlift. Heels up. Deadlift. Heels up. Catch your breath. Eight. 7. 6. 5. Nice job. Don't lock your knees. 4. 3. 2. 1. Meet you at the top. Reverse lunges with alternating bicep curl. Watch. Left leg step back. Right arm curl, then we switch. 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 20. 19. That's 10 each side. 18. 17. 16. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Whew, 2. 1. Stand up. Feet a little wider than hip width. A little wider. Weight center. As your feet are wide, reach, front, heels. Ready? Back, front, heels. Back, front, heels. Back, front, heels. Back, front, heels. Yeah. Yes. You're toning your back. You're working on your hips. Good mobility. Keep working on your heart rate. Breathe. Find your stability as you lift up. It does feel like you want to fall forward, yeah? And every time you don't, it's because you're in control. Breathe. Four more. Nice job. Back. Front. Three. Back. Front. Two. Awesome. Back. Front. Last one, guys. Keep your weights. Heels only. Up. 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 Heels only. Lift. 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 10. 9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake them out. Keep your weights. Do not put them down. Long ways on your mat. Feet wide. We got laterals to opposite reach. We'll meet. This is our center where we meet every time. Lateral, center. Lateral, center. Let's go. Travel. Get low on the knees. Low. Low. Awesome. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
three, travel. Two, one, middle, sumos, heels in, toes out. Low, shh, low. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on, 5, 4, sit low, 3, 2, 1, no wait. Okay team, we got ice skaters. Travel the length of your mat and go low. We're so close, ready? Don't care which side you start, just let's go. Hop and cross, 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 travel, catch air. Swing, 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 go. Yeah! Awesome, long steps, long, 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 touch the ground. 10, you got it, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, you're doing so good, 2, 1, guys, forearm plank, hold it, go, forearm plank, hold it, chin up, breathe, airway open, we need it, this is your recovery, breathe. You got it. You're here for 10, 9, 8, 7, hold it, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Cool. Okay, we have your glutes and your obliques left. Are you excited? Okay, you will meet in tabletop. I would like your weight behind your right knee. Weight behind your right knee. Okay. Check it out, guys. Here are the tap points. Right cross behind left, and then pull to right shoulder. Watch. Hold. Don't drop it. Cross. Shoulder. Cross. Shoulder, cross, shoulder, ready, set, go, cross, cross, crunch, 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 crunch. Good, knee stays high, shoulder high, guys, that works your obliques, your back, so good. 5, cross low, lift high. Cross low, lift high. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Yeah. You look good. Okay, guys, so again, that knee crosses low behind the other knee, behind you, low. And then you lift up as you tap it to your shoulder pad, that's high. Low cross, high crunch. Low cross, high crunch. Perfect, Kim. Lift. Lift, 10, 9, get it guys, 8, 7, 6, feel good, 4, 3, 2, last one, awesome, get rid of the weight. Okay, guys, you're in the last 2 minutes of your workout. Are you still with me? Let's go. Feet long, heels on the ground. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Go get it. Crunch, twist. Crunch, twist. Crunch, twist. On your way down, it should feel like you're lowering yourself with brakes. Brake on the way down, accelerate on the way up. Brake on the way down, accelerate on the way up. Brake. Brake. 10. 9. 8. 7. 5, keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1, feet up. Toes, knee up. Toes, open. Toes, open. Toes, open. Just 8. 7. 6. Come on. 5. Full range of your abs from the top to the bottom, guys. 4. 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, team, it's almost that time. 1 minute plank, and we're there. Are you with me? Cool. Flip. 1 minute, I've got a timer. Ready? You can do forearms if your wrists are aching. All the forearms. Ready? Go. 1 minute. Hold. Woo! Pure growth, guys. If you're in a place in your head where you're like, I don't want to, you're perfect. Hold it. That means you worked hard enough to get to this spot, guys. Keep going. Change, 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 change. Yeah. 30 seconds. Do not put it down. 20 seconds. Nice job, guys. Beautifully done. Another one for the books. Good job. How did it go? Awesome. Very good. We're going to start in an up dog to stretch your core. Beautifully done, you guys. Okay. Hope you'll be happy now. Okay. Hands under your chest, put forward. Walk your knees back and open up your chest. Oh, okay. Just get along with your core, guys. Try to relax. So a lot of times we have the tendency to kind of crunch into our shoulders, right? It's like that lazy stretch. Get long and proud. Lift your core. Breathe in. Breathe out. Shift your way all the way back and down dog. Lift your bottom. Push back. Start to pedal. Push your right. Push your left. Inhale your right leg high as you push your left thigh down, guys. Let it open, let it stretch. Open up your chest. There was a lot of chest presses and push-ups. Take a few kicks. Exhale, low lunge. Step your way all the way through. Step your left foot like a half an inch closer and then shift back to pyramid. Both of your knees are long, all 10 of your toes face forward, and ideally they're about hip width distance. If they're super narrow, that's going to be tough to balance. Open them a little and then come up to your fingertips and elongate your spine. Possibly pull into your calf. Good. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left hand meets the ground. You can come to knuckles or fingers. Right hand, rotate open. Open up the outside edge of your hip. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hand can come to your back if it feels good for a shoulder. Hold it, guys. Breathe in. twist, breathe out. Inhale, reach high. Exhale, plant your palms, step back and pedal, down dog. Leave it in. Right heel down, inhale your left foot high, sweep and rotate open. Yes. Exhale, low lunge. Left foot, I'm sorry, right foot steps just a little closer and pyramid. Ooh-wee. Hello, tightness. And then lengthen your spine. Just create shapes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Option if you try it on the other side for a balance challenge, find your ankle. Place your paws down. Inhale your left hand high as you rotate. Breathe in. Breathe out. Very good. Release your hand. Left meets your right. Step back to pedal. Inhale, look towards your hands. On your exhale, step to the top of your mat so you can roll all the way down to your back. Hold up to your right knee as you go back down there. Roll some circles with your right ankle. Push your low back down. Feel the pressure in your kidneys. It helps to detox. Breathe in. Breathe out. Right knee folds across your body. Stack your right hip on top of the left. Then if it feels good to rinse it all the way out, this will feel really good for your pecs, guys. Reach and look to the right. Supine twist. Then your job is to breathe really well. Inhale, roll your right knee in. Give it a thanks and switch. Hello, left leg. Low back, kidneys, the top of your glutes, push it into the ground. Breathe in. Exhale, supine twist. Knee folds right. Reach and look left. Now, the better you breathe, the more you rinse out your organs because your diaphragm pushes down. Gives it like when you're rinsing out a towel, right? And then it's that squeeze. That's what the diaphragm helps with. Breathe in. Breathe out. That's one of the many things your diaphragm helps with. Bring it back through center. And guys, last pose of class. A happy baby feels really good to me, so that's a great option. But whatever else you want to do, yeah, take a minute of figure out what do you need and then do that. Maybe it's another twist, maybe it's a shoulder stance, maybe it's bridge pose to open up your hips in the front. Whatever it is, what do you need? Do that. Slowly work your way back through center and give your body a hug. Thank you, body. Breathe in. On your exhale, release. Shavasana. Send your arms long, your legs long. Your last minute of class is for you to just be. Together, take a really deep breath. Inhale to the top of your lungs, full lung capacity, all the way up. Breathe in. Open mouth, release. Guys, here's the secret to exercise. The reason why you feel better after you do something difficult is because the bigger the task, the bigger the reward. There's a pharmacy cabinet in your brain that has all the good stuff. It's serotonin, dopamine, your norepinephrine, all the things that make us feel good. When you accomplish something, be that a physical activity, be that anything else that you feel like that was a success in life, you get a hit of good, a reward in your own head. Breathe in. Open mouth, release. In your own head, tell yourself, good job. You don't need an outside validation. As long as you feel it, you're doing it right. Inhale, reach overhead to take a full body stretch. Pull your knees in through your chest. Then roll to either one of your sides. And then I'll meet you in a tall seat. I know it sounds cheesy, but guys, it couldn't be any more true. Anything that you could ever want, it starts from the inside out, not from the outside in. In gratitude for your practice, for bringing your energy from the outs, from the inside out, and for sharing with us by showing up. Breathe in. In gratitude for your practice, bow forward, namaste. Good job, guys. Yay.
Awesome, thank you.
Pleasure, really, really nicely done, you guys. Have a fantastic rest of your day. Know that you did something right.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Hey, thank you.
Good afternoon.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.